Boop, boop.
Isn't that what usually happens? Like, I think Yumi's worse now than on release.
Ew.
She was.
She's still strong. That's weird.
Yes, but at release she was like 25% or something.
Well, he's 45% at release, so that means he's strong.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
See, now they have more data. What Challenger and Master looks like.
This Bane is gonna know better.
Let's look at one tricks and pros. So pros playing him, he's at 53%. One tricks are 52%.
Yeah, but one tricks are at the same point as other people.
Yeah.
It's a new champ, basically.
Yeah. But I'm assuming that they're playing him a hell of a lot more.
Oh, yes. They're probably at 20 games already or something.
Yeah. You got that Yumi. I'm not doing Predator. Not going to happen. Also, only half of the teams told me which side they wanted to start on.
And the others don't want a side.
I guess. So they're just going to be surprised whenever it says the other team wins, and I'll have to go fix it. It's just annoying.
Well, there's a 50% chance that you guessed right.
That is true. Infernal Mordekaiser. I really like his ult.
I can see the game code.
Correct. That has been,
always been
that
the
way.
Case.
Yeah, for semis and for finals, it's been that way all 3 years.
Oh, okay.
You used to be able to see game codes for everybody all the time.
I thought I was locked into only if you were logged in through at Google.
Again, yeah, for non-playoffs, that is true. So if somebody plays on them, then I'll have to regenerate some codes tonight, which would be annoying. Or I could just tell them to play it and then send match history and update it like I used to, like a pleb, fucking like a farmer. Do everything myself.
It's honest work. The suggestion to stick both sources in the same scene. It's excellent.
Oh, it actually worked?
Yes.
Cool.
I mean, it means there's no 200 millisecond fade transition between.
That's beautiful with the fade transition. You gotta. That's what you live for.
I know. Welcome. I'm assuming if I had overlays and other junk, I'd want to out scenes correct. No, this way.
Okay, that way it is. You gotta have 30 seconds until minions spawn. Actual scenes like Dr. Disrespect does. Where the fuck are they? Have
yes.
A separate camera set up with a green screen behind it. What's up? They're over there.
Oh, I have level 4 mastery to spam on. I wish
I'm
could
just a little Garen scrub
to keep level forever.
Minions have spawned. I need to warm up my hands.
Turn off your air conditioner. Jungle.
Or more like my wrist. Oh, I didn't even notice he's mid. Fiora's top.
Speaking of champs, that...
What was Fiora's buff?
Passive does more max HP.
Oh, rip. I took the wrong thing. Yeah, I'm gonna back as soon as I get 350 or whatever it is. 400. Yep. Yeah, go for it. Glad she used that on you. What a waste. Auto windup is crazy slow. Alright. I'm gonna TP back. We got Janna's flash last time, not Kaylin's. Going in, Janna.
What?
I
been slain.
Uh-oh. Must have it.
Something. Yura can always stun and stun.
One minion.
Okay. I have two. John has a six.
Yeah. I would like the tower worth of gold. Right. My TP's up, so just gonna run back a little bit because Janna looks like she wants to be annoying.
99 a minute, she wants to put you away. Here it is. Shut down. I think the Janna's back.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it says that it's ready. What the fuck?
Joke. Joke's on you.
Oh, Jesus. Apologies. I was wanting to, Yeah, well, you did that for me. I want to get Janna to blow her ult before we go all in like that.
Underrated part. If my ult is arm. Also, I can tell exactly how many don't get with the spin.
Yeah, it feels real bad. I must just feel like I shouldn't use it at all.
Oh, you have some levels. Yeah. Attack speed is greater. Punish.
Oh, Jesus Christ. It's fine. Go to the tower now.
No, we don't want this. There's a fizz.
Oh, he's got 4 kills. Like, not doing well up top. I don't know why the icon is broken.
Oh, she missed her 5-point strike.
Will Mike win this one? Will I get any farm? Hey, you got her. Is that a tower shot? Noise.
Got it. I don't know if we can put the plate. She's too fast.
Griffin pepperonis. Oh, what is this?
I got alt.
Fizz flash.
No.
An enemy is dominating. How that fucking happened? I'm just gonna go back to lane.
Sounds it. Catch the gem. Oh, I gotta stop it. I need it. Carrying her.
Nope, 100 seconds. I moved too fast. There we go, I can finally ward. Getting farm. Let's go help him over here.
First turret. Nice.
Oh my.
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
You like buying or something down there?
No, I'm typing in chat. And it's asking why I can't turn the green off on the nest cam.
Oh, I see.
I don't know, it'll be stupid. Turn off the light on your camera anymore. Oh, nice. It looks good.
Killing Kate here. I'm sorry.
That's fine. Ari takes forever to reach them.
Jeez. Sorry.
It's alright.
Oof.
Not even close.
I didn't think that was gonna hit you at all. So I just kind of stood there. Well, good, we got the kill, and then she went and just fucked off and took my farm.
Thanks for saving me. Oh, I got 10 seconds. Nine. 4 seconds. Up.
Oh, here comes the Pantheon. Jesus. I don't care.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, but that means I can't fast back us.
No.
Oh no. What's she doing? Hey, hook, get on me. Sorry.
No, come towards me, Kha'Zix.
Yeah. And that's my buff.
Come towards you and you
with this thing. I'm sorry.
It's alright, I probably should actually run a low second.
They're heading straight for the dragon. Nah, 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 nah. Also, I'm fast now, too.
Boots of Swiftest. Oh, dude, I can launch Eye of the Herald.
Fuck you.
Oh, and they can't possibly stop it. So just go dance in front of this.
They could. Mordekaiser could ult me. And then they could stop you. This is kind of neat, I guess.
You know it.
Yeah. Mike needs about to do something about that.
Oh, he's got it, alright.
I feel like this is not going to end well for him at all.
Gave you that opinion. Or for any of us.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna roll on this.
Oh, she is here.
She doesn't have ult, so. I need executioners.
Yep. That's one using your spin.
Wait, what? Oh, to put, apply executioners on to people? Yeah. He does not have that one. Oh my.
Hey, she survived.
Yep.
For a second.
Okay, the flash. I don't think I can really fight anybody here.
Yeah, I think we lose everybody.
And unfortunately, Mike can't defend.
Let me go back.
I'm just running to mid. It feels so bad.
Got him.
Go back to tower.
I got them all.
Yeah. Should be able to take this.
Good. Or not. How did that hit me? How long does Aerie take to reach them?
Shut down. I have no idea. I thought that Aerie happened immediately. Is it Scorch?
Oh, it might be Scorch.
Because Scorch does take a second.
Yeah, Scorch takes a second. Aerie takes a hair of time, but not that long.
So where did I get all that gold from? Oh, Mordekaiser shut down.
Why'd I give you that kill?
I don't know. Just gonna feed it in. I'm really bad about warding. Just wanna run in and do shit.
Warding with Yumi is kind of the hardest thing.
You have to disengage, right, in order to do it?
No, I don't, but I don't want to ever be wandering around alone. Alright, let's go help someone out.
This is not where we want to be.
No.
Just ignited me. I know. Wow. I need to get spirit disease or something.
Alright.
I was thinking I was going to need Steryx to survive all their damage, but I think I just want Spirit Visage instead for the... Because they're going to deal a bunch of damage over time.
Yeah, they don't have...
Get the MR on the heals.
I guess it just has Boop, but that's it.
Alright, buddy.
Yeah, but now I'm dead.
Who's killing you? Oh, that's unfortunate. Big.
Now for a supreme display of talent.
Top farm. I need 400 G's.
Need 1,000,000 hype coins.
They're backing. We don't really have AD damage. Yeah, I wish we could do that. What is he doing?
Keep around, buddy.
Some Mantheon coming in hot. How did Fiora die? Is he 1v1er? Is that the Rave Knight?
Gotcha.
I don't think we win this at all. As soon as this goes away. Oh yeah, I definitely need executioners. That's the problem. I'm never gonna get it either. You think I do? I'm gonna drop Eye of the Aspect then and pick it up.
because Akali is the only one on our team with any sort of thing. And it doesn't ever make sense for me to get relics.
I need a lot of gold for Spirit Visage now.
She has 3 healing plus her passive.
Yeah. Feels like a dead bug.
Bug's pretty strong. Oh my god.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna clear this ward here. I need to get out of the shark. Yep. Wherever his damage actually hits and whenever it actually hits, sure. Alright, and Hib's gonna go.
Give Kid a kill. Okay.
Didn't even notice.
Alright, well, I'll take a break for a replay.
Yeah, got half an hour. Okay.